Hi, I'm Ian Huff. I own Bee Control, have owned it for the last 7 years. Prior to that, I was involved in the industrial and commercial pest control business, but now we home mainly in residential. The good thing about Bee Control is the name of the company is also what we do. We control bees. But to clarify one thing, there's many different species of bees, but you've also got to take into account wasps, yellow jackets, and hornets. So it's a wide array of stinging insects that we deal with. Well, looking at prevention, first of all, as the name suggests, we're going to do everything possible to minimize any of the insects that I just mentioned from nesting either on or in people's properties. And that includes all solid structures associated with the main house. That's where we treat every aspect of the property from the roofline down to the base of the building. And of course, all the other structures associated with the main house or commercial property. When we move to the emergency services, that's when we really get involved in some rather nasty situations. Many people have experienced where you're out in the yard, you move across the lawn with a lawnmower, a strimmer, and suddenly you're under attack by yellow jackets. Maybe one of the most horrific examples is where yellow jackets construct a nest inside a wall cavity or a ceiling cavity, and if that cavity is fronted by drywall, they can chew through the drywall and burst into the living quarters of the house. If you've experienced an emergency in a prior year, and it can be a very nasty experience, then people have a tendency to look at prevention rather than going through that again. The other reason that you would have prevention is if you have somebody in the family that's maybe highly allergic, or just people who are scared, phobia, and a lot of people get that from a very early age. Bee Control will travel up to approximately 40 miles from the city centre of Pittsburgh. Generally, we'll operate within 25 miles, but if somebody requires us, we will do everything to get to them within that 40-mile radius. We offer 24 hours, 7 days a week, and we warranty the work through to the end of the year. For example, if you have work done in 2009, it will be warranted through until the end of that year. And when we're doing prevention work, that warranty covers all aspects of your property within your property line. 24/7 means 24/7. I can testify to that. That phone is on and I'm at the end of it. Whether it's 3 in the morning, 3 in the afternoon, we're there because we know, especially in emergency situations, that people can't time when they're going to have an emergency. It can be any time.